that one, a refurbished one for $200. Hello, welcome to Calm. Not exactly live, but
we're on the phone again.
We're bowling at the Bowlaway, Gardner, Mass. And he starts with a six. And now it's my turn. And they're playing music, so we got to mute the audio. Slowly getting it back with a niner, and yeah, usually the first game or two sucks after doing duck pin or ten pin. But so far, okay. I mean, that first ball right lobbing into the gutter, that's proof of ducks. All right, they're playing commercials. And by the way, you heard me say the bowl away. That's because Brian sold the place and it will resume. And he got a four. That was an 8, and a 9, and a 10. That was neat. And yeah, I forgot my phone, hence why it's being done on a laptop and uploaded. Sorry for the lack of quality. Back to normal, that's a fiver. He gets a 9. Then you get a spare. Screwed. El Stinko was a 5. My father's keeping track, I'm not. I gotta mute the... That's two in a row. It's only a point, but screwed again with a nine. That'd be a niner. And once again, apologies for the quality of the video. Forgot the phone again. I think this is the fourth time ever that I forgot. A couple other times I did impromptus, I had the camcorder. I gotta start bringing the camcorder with me again. Doesn't help being old either. And he has a five. And there's my first I wish it was only ball two moment. It's already a good game. Can we hit three digits? And a seven. Oh well, no three-digit game, but that's okay.
Cool. Oh, you haven't been in yet, right?
Niner for him. That'll probably mean the next game's gonna be pure crap because coming off of ducks. That's how it usually works. Game number two, we switch who starts, and I keep forgetting the camera's actually showing how it looks and not as I see it, you know, reversed.
How does that happen?
Five, the Steve Bronchak special, plus one, that's a five, and my father got a lovely three. By the way, if you haven't heard, Steve Bronchak is actually not dead.
What is on five?
and a six. Yeah, this is where the duck pin follies start to happen. And a five. That's better, and then too little too late, but if we keep it going. Perfect strike ball, and then he got chipped. Runs up with a seven. Yeah, this game is junk.
I think.
Yeah, we both need to give up. That's a five. I get a five?
Yeah. 1, 5, 3, 9, 10.
Six. Huh? I'm not even...
Actually, we're going to do the halftime when he finishes his turn. Where's the thingy? Integrated touchpads suck. The pointer drifts away from the mute button. We might have a copyright issue at one point. Curse of the Fill, yeah, this game's junk. Oh yeah, we're on fire here. That's a three. Yeah, we're gonna need a lot better. and an 8. He's getting ready for the next game. Alright, we got a 9. It's barely keeping hopes alive, but we need good, though. And another 6. And an 8. That pretty much means perfect plate or nothing. Nice out with a 9. I need a 10 or otherwise this game's a failure. And crash and burn. That was a failure. Time for game number 3. My turn.
beat last time.
8 is great. ICBA records of casual league bowlers average skill is 80 to 100, so anything under, no good. Well, it's a start. 7.
What is that? 7?
7. Damn. I hate this. I hate the integrated controls. I hit the button and the thing moves. So, yeah, I might have some copyright issues here. Well, I guess we had our good game. That's Eight is great. Niner, niner. That would be an 8. And we'll take the 9. And we got ourselves an 8. Well, I'm barely alive again. No shocker there. Left the bowling god's middle finger for the 9. Limping along, that's an 8. Nice second ball, but yeesh, the outcome. But he got 8. He got 8. Oh, this moved again. And a spare. And that would be a niner. Still a lousy curse of the fill with a 7. And 6. Well, this game is going okay, but that's dying pretty quickly. That's a 6. Well, something that's butt ugly, it's a little less butt ugly. What a horrible way to get only a 7.
the ball.
All right, that saves the game, but by how much? Oh, yeah, and it's the last frame, so here comes El Stinko. Now, Stinko is a 7, and it almost was an average skill game, and I mean right in the middle of average skill. And another lovely 6. Final game. It is great. It is great. It is great. Yeah, I think the strike streak is dead. Every chance I get screwed. Like that time. But it's 9. you know, the journal 8 is great. And 9 it shall be. Well, he finally got a mark. Eight out of a welcome to Mason's Quarter Worcester, not bad. His bonus is a 6. Gets out with a pretty decent 8. It is great. So am I going to have two or three good games? It's borderline right now. Yep. Eight is great. And that's a 7. Well, at the almost at the last minute, the strike streak stays alive from Collins. If you remember that one game with Chris, it stayed alive literally last frame. That is last game, last frame. Wow. Bowling God's middle finger just decided to say no. He tells the bowling gods what he thinks of them with that 10. Another curse of the fill, lousy 7, but at least the game may end well. This is why you don't aim for the center, kids. And a 6. Actually, it wasn't in S-ville. It was bottom of average. That might help. I actually have 3 marks that were good. The 2 spares in a row and the strike fill in the other game. And that's an 8. There we go. That'll be it from Brian's Bowlaway. Yeah, it's actually, I just think it's the Bowlaway now. Brian sold the place. It's going to live on. Big plans ahead for this place, for the better. Anyway, that'll be it. And actually, I think it's been like maybe 6 times I forgot my phone, and 2 times I used this computer with OBS. The other times I had the camcorder. So, yeah, I got to put the camcorder in the bag again, just in case of technical... I think that's why I had it in the bag, technical difficulties with the older phone. Anyway, noise is getting a little quiet, music is playing, time to say goodbye, have a good one. And there's the stop button.